beautiful people. Welcome to my channel, yours truly, Stassi. Today, I'm doing a reaction video on Beyoncé's Black is King album. Specifically, the reaction video is for the Already tune with Beyoncé, Shatta Wale, and Major Lazer. This really hit home for me, for reals. Gave me all the feels. Because I'm from where he's from, Ghana. Akwaba. Shout out to Ghana and the whole entire African continent. Stay tuned.
Who are you?
I know exactly who I am. The question is, who are you?
I'm nobody, so leave me alone.
Follow me. I will show you.
That body paint. The harmonizing is crazy. I love it. It sounds godly almost. I love the Trump. The Trump lets you know it's boss. Like, it's boss, you know? It's just like, da-da. The Crazy in Love album and that trumpet style gets me every time. I'm glad she brought it back for this album. This is just, oh God, I'm so excited.
Do you know it? Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. My body's so got a king body. Body gon' shine, bling, bling body. Calling all the shots, ring, ring body. Crown on your head, got a king body. Don't live the king, you a king, you know it. King already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it.
Shine, I have already, to rewatch this already, again, just to like take already, it in. I was just stunned the first time I watched this, and I feel like if I watch it a second time, a third, 100 times, that I will find. So what I just caught was the backdrop is like made out of like cowhide or cow skin, cowhide. I don't want a backdrop like that.
Time already, it's time already.
Gotta stop it, miss it, no, no, no. Royalty said, don't you, no, no, no. Gotta stop it, miss it, go, 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 go. Bubble up and watch it, go, 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 go.
Be ruler, be ruler, yeah. Everybody on the conquer, yeah. Every king be stronger, yeah. King the rule them longer, yeah. Remember who you are, oh. Real king always be no. Give up be brave, oh. I show your people my love. You sang my ready, I say you sang my ready.
Could we just talk about her body, how banging it looks after three kids? Oh my gosh. She just looks so smoking hot. Okay, let's continue. I'm already loving it.
Long live the king, you a king, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. My body, soul, got a king body. Body gon' shine, bling, bling body. Calling all the shots, ring, ring body. Crown on your head, got a king body. Long live the king, you a king, you know it. King already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already, you know it. Shine already, time already, shine already. It's time already, shine already, it's time already, shine already, it's time already.
The video is visually stunning. Like, this is art. Like, this is not even, oof. It's overwhelming, but in a good way. And I'll explain why it's overwhelming for me. I'm from Ghana. Like, I grew up there, I went to school there, I speak multiple languages. And I never thought I would see the two worlds merge brilliantly. To see Shatta Wale in there. He's what we call like the local champion. Like he's, there are other bigger artists. I think he's like second of, you know, the bigger artists, but I think he didn't see this coming, maybe. I actually listened to his interview first. I wanted to hear what he had to say. And he felt like there was favoritism in his industry and on the radio play in Ghana and divisiveness against his artistry. So he felt like he wasn't getting the love that he deserved. Let me just continue watching this.
Shine already, the time already.
I'm in love with her cowhide look. Keep in mind, she's technically fully clothed. I am officially sold, like, on Beyoncé. I am sold on her. Like, I'm officially a beehive. Like, today, August 2nd, and I am officially a beehive. Today is the day I was reborn. I hope the beehives will let me in. This Black is King visual album, I haven't seen all of it, just what I've seen already. It is a visual feast. Whoever said that, you know, Beyoncé was like doing cultural appropriation or whatever ridiculousness that was, what I just witnessed, I saw a woman in love with Africa. How is this cultural appropriation? Beyoncé is a Black woman. She reminds me of a kingmaker. Remember Lion King, the circle of life part where went and took baby Simba and held him up to the world for it so everybody could see baby Simba. And that baby Simba is in the form of Shatta Wale. I felt like Beyoncé used her platform to put him on the world stage. He was pretty dynamic in the country of Ghana, but this is a big deal.
Bubble up and watch it go, 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 go.
Oh, diamonds on my fist, fighting demon jaw. Oh, come and rest your head, take your crown off. Oh, woke up in the phone, need to take it slow. Oh, he said, I'm moving too fast, need to take it slow. Oh, take it slow. Oh, oh, take it slow. Oh, oh, trying to take my baby home. Oh, oh, take it slow. Oh, oh,
remember who you are.
Shatta, like, whew, he's made me so proud. He's made me so proud as a Ghanaian woman. He's made the whole entire nation, diaspora, all of us so proud. Looks good in this. Like, he looks so damn delicious. All that chocolate. And he has that look that, like, kind of like reminds me of like Shabaranks. Like that vibe, that like, he's sexy, confident. He knows he's like a king, you know? Yo, I know he's a guy, but yo, he's giving me like Ashanti vibe. Like, my dad is a fan. My dad is like 70 years old and my dad is like a big fan of Shatta. So, you know, when I called him yesterday and told him, hey, like, did you hear that, like, Beyoncé did a song with, you know, Shatta Wale? He's like, oh yeah, they're gonna win, like, they're on their way to winning a Grammy. And I'm like, what? How do you know this stuff?
Real king always we know. Give a be brave, I show your people my love.
King already, already, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King.
Beyoncé is in a gilly. Like, dude, like, I she's literally dancing like as if she's from Ghana. I'm telling you, she's an Ashanti woman. She got some Ashanti somewhere in her.
Already, already, you know it. My body, soul, got a king body. Body gon' shine, bling, bling.
Yes! She just looks like a million bucks. Beyoncé's music hasn't really spoken to me since the Crazy in Love album. I mean, all her work is really good, but I truly felt connected to that album. That was the album to me to this day. And it was truly a coming of age album, even for me, you know, and for her, you know, I was like, well, I don't want to say my age. You know, when you hear something and you get goosebumps, like you feel it all in here. That's what this is.
Body, calling on the shots, ring, ring, body. Crown on your got a king body. Long live the king, you a king, you know it. King already, my baby, you know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King already, already.
I'm to Beyonce in the gilly again. I love that. I'm stuck on that. It's like,
king already, already, okay. You know it. Top everything, everything, you know it. King
already, already. It's like she's dancing for her life. Like, damn, the skills this woman possesses is just out of this world. And Shatta's just a whole vibe. The costume changes in this album is beautiful. Very creative. I wonder if she used any African designers. Like, let's just pause. This is someone's mama dancing like this. After one is, you know, this woman has three children now, so she's really someone's mama for real. Like, this is a grown woman just getting it. Why are you so great? Eh? Charlie. All right, let's continue now. I feel like we need a visual, like a coffee table book. I know I do. We need a nice thick one. I love the fronts. The green dancer though, he is killing it. The gold look is representative of Oshun's colors. The young men with the purple suits, that's, yeah, of course, a symbol of royalty. The president of Ghana congratulated Shatta Wale on his win. So I'm so happy for that. He definitely deserves that.
Shine already, it's time already.
So they braided the horn into her, onto her head, like onto her skull. Miru Laye, love that. Like Miru Laye, I'm a ruler. He did the damn thing with this. He rode the hell out of this beat. Okay, that hair, all the way down to like the calves. Loving it. And she was like, yes, what? I love it. I'm here for it. This woman is just formidable. See, I love every morsel of this video. My heart feels so proud for both of them. This is a literal love letter to the continent of Africa. I'm not even gonna call her Beyonce no more. I'm just gonna call her Kingmaker. Yeah. This video came at, like, couldn't have come at a better time. It's perfect for the season we are in. This is gonna sound a little bit extra, but this is how I feel, you know? I feel like Kingmaker, Beyonce, single-handedly saved the rest of 2020. I mean, this year has been just bitter, devastating. And then she comes out with something like this, and it was just what we needed to kind of like get our minds off our tragedies and just everything that's happened, all this craziness. She's like the rainbow after a terrible storm. Beautiful people, thank you so much for joining me on this awesome visual journey. The two videos that I did watch, which is Already, which is by far like my favorite. And of course, number two for me is Brown Skin Girl. Very beautiful cinematography. Beyonce, why ya die? Me speaking in the Akan language tree. And I said, Beyonce, you've done well. Thank you guys so much, and I'm gonna let you go. Bye.